Storm Store Zero Suit here.
I haven't played in like weeks.
Do you wanna commentate? Is this real? Is Crow play Wario?
Yeah, he actually plays Mario.
Oh, I'm sorry, actually plays Mario. But why is this pack so Crow when he plays Mario? Oh, what a stream from DJP!
But
he doesn't like this matchup. I wouldn't like this matchup either. Actually, I wouldn't like this matchup with any character. Yeah, I think Mario's probably not that good at this matchup either. DJP really showing a lot of matchup knowledge. Oh, he's doing so good evading all the bites! Jeez, DJP has such a lead. Oh my god, he couldn't eat the banana! And like, I don't know if Crow expected to eat the banana, because like, I thought that would happen as well. There we go!
The downside of going Wario against NYU is that everyone knows the matchup. The level of counterplay around eating banana.
Yeah, like, DJP, well, like, before this stock, he was doing really well playing around Chomp. Yeah, I don't really know what's going on, but like, this game is
what? Oh my god! He went for
it. What am I watching?
I would have hit Justin.
What am I watching?
That was so good. The Phantom.
Oh my god.
It's so hard to get Wario's up there on grounded people too.
Dude, it's so hard.
What's that, Croak?
Oh, I don't know what I'm watching.
What's going?
It's not looking good for Croak. Oh my god.
Oh, that was so good.
What a good up smash. What a good up smash. Looking like Mario out here.
What a down smash. That bike bounce made no sense.
What else going on? I just
fortunately, okay, if he doesn't die to this, this is a situation that Wario is But
I just take a drink of water and then I see Diddy like throwing his banana off the stage and then Wario dash attacking like the wrong way. I'm disgusted. I'm disgusted. But yeah, DJP takes the first game. Let's see if Croak plays a character he actually plays.
Oh my god. Nice.
No, that's what he doesn't. And like, I think this is considered like not a good matchup for Bayonetta.
It's probably better than Wario.
It's probably better than Wario punching Ninja too.
It's not that bad of a matchup. I mean, because it's like one of Bayo's worst matchups, but then like, in Bayo.
Yeah.
It's like...
Wow. DJP amazing with his banana. His banana placement is just like, he's really stopping like whatever Croak wanted to do in the last game, and in this game he stopped his approaches. Ooh, good catch. Is he gonna capitalize off it?
Oh, the barrel technique.
Dude, that was really close. Like, he could have died from that or something.
And barrels actually do so much damage.
Yeah, barrels are so cool.
But DJP is looking good.
Oh, really nice.
Is he gonna get through an entire bracket of people not playing their games? I play the win.
Oh my god. Oh, really good down air. Did he like react to the roll of the down air? Oh jeez, he's down. Yeah, so
it feels so bad when you get down to the up smash and like you get hit by like the top of the up smash.
Yeah.
That barely came out.
That was peak percent to die to down throw up smash.
I mean, down tilt.
Oh yeah, down tilt up smash. Yeah, like, I don't know if we'll see Croak get like a big combo off of.
Yeah, with like both like Bayo and.
Like, you can never count Bayo out because she could just get a huge combo.
But like, we haven't seen any Bayo combos yet.
We haven't even seen any like up B's. I haven't even seen up B yet. I've seen some Diddy combos though. So, back air to back air. Jeez, this is looking really rough for Croak.
Looking like my dad.
You have your Bayo up B. Jeez. Impeccable banana. What the?
Is he dead?
He's dead. What a gross.
He might have been able to recover if he slide beat into the stage.
I don't know, because like,
he
didn't bounce off the corner?
But like, there was at least a chance. Right? Like, as soon as he side beat,
like, he should have drifted into the stage and then side beat away and then up beat. Because he was too far this way. So he should have.
But like, Bayo isn't. Her drift is pretty.